Ah, all the single moms out there, going through frustration, being mad.